So we're in Marina del Rey, California. And as I say, I paddle all the way from there to here in 10 minutes. It used to take me half an hour. And I'm getting my timing way better than it used to be. And then we go all the way there, breakwater. I paddle, I stop and I meditate. Right now I'm listening to Marianne Williamson's Laws of Divine Compensation, and it's very interesting, like how the world, the relationship with money is attached to the outside things of self. And this book, it tells, you know, shows you how it's all about love, and it's all about our main purpose in life. And I think it's a beautiful thing to find that, you know, inside guide. And early, before it's too windy and before there's too many people, the outriggers go there on the weekends and they take over the whole thing. So I'm gonna show you the movements I do when I'm paddling, and you can do them too.